I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA3 Weather Center. Some changes coming to the weather as we head into the weekend. Let me highlight this for you. We're watching clouds to the south. A rather interesting day today. Been watching some showers develop down in the Los Angeles area. See that area cloud cover there? Kind of interesting. Well, as we go through the weekend, we're going to get some of that cloud cover farther to the north. Let me show you that here with Futurecast. We'll pick it up Saturday morning, some of those high, thin clouds. By the time we get into Saturday afternoon, it's going to be partly cloudy in the valley. But in the Sierra, we're going to be seeing those showers and thunderstorms pop up. If you're going to be around Tahoe, you got to know that we are going to see some of those thunderstorms this weekend. We're going to see a lot of lightning strikes. We might see more lightning than we see rain. Could be one of those cases. And either way, we are going to see cooler weather for the valley. Once we get into Sunday, I think the best chance of any showers will be on the east side of the Sierra. But yeah, things are going to be changing as we go through the weekend. Let me show you how all that looks in the 7-day forecast. During the day Saturday, we'll see the clouds increase as we go through the day. A cooler day with a high of about 92. Sunday, mostly sunny at about 90. It does look as though we'll warm up a little bit through next week. For now, we'll keep temperatures in that range of the mid-90s, maybe upper 90s, toward the end of the week. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on the new KCRA.com.